Hi guys, it's Chris here. Dark mode. What is the deal with dark mode? Everybody wants dark mode in their applications. They say it's easier on the eyes. I think the science is not quite in on that, but regardless, it is definitely a preference that people have. Good news for SAS users, SAS Enterprise Guide 8.1 introduces dark mode, and I'm going to show you how to activate it. Under Tools and Options in Enterprise Guide, visit the General tab, and you'll notice a new visual experience section with a color theme. The default is Illuminate Light, but we're going to switch it to Ignite Dark. Click OK. And all the windows in your Enterprise Guide session invert to dark mode. So easy on the eyes. But I'm not done, because I am kind of particular about the programming fonts I use, and I know a lot of other people are. If you search the internet for best programmer font, you will lose an afternoon in looking at all the different options that are out there. I'm going to show you how to change the programmer font. That is in a different area. That's under Program, Editor Options, Appearance, and then you'll see you can tweak pretty much every aspect of your program editor, all the colors for all the different elements that appear in your SAS code. I'm just going to change the font in general. So the default is Courier New, which I do not like, and I'm going to switch that to something different. I used to use Consolas. Consolas was my favorite for a long time, but I have recently discovered a new one called Cascadia Code that is free for Microsoft. You can download that from them. And when I select that font, you can see my preview updated, so I can see what that looks like. I need to not change just my program code preferences, but also my log code preferences and my listing code preferences if I want to change the appearance there. So I'm going to toggle through the different file types. Now, one thing you can do if you're investing time in customizing your editor environment is you can save all of your settings as a named scheme. That makes it really easy for you to go back and restore or switch between different schemes if you like. I've already done that. So I'm going to go ahead and just select a named theme that I already saved called Dark Theme Code. And all it does is update my font. And then I'm going to switch to my SAS log file and do the same thing. I have a dark theme log. I'm going to switch to listing and do my dark theme listing. And I'm done. Click OK. So you can see all of that now reflects in my log over on the right and in my code. Now, Enterprise Guide has a lot of windows in it, and they don't all respect dark theme. Some of them will still have the harsh, bright white windows. But for the most part, most of the interface does use and respect dark mode. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Check out related links down in the description. And leave me some comments. What do you think about dark mode? And what's your favorite programmer font? I really want to know. I want to hear from you. And if you want more tips like these, subscribe to our channel. Thanks. See you next time.
Should I subscribe to this channel?
Yeah.
Yes, you should. Is it worth it? Absolutely. Totally worth it. You'd be thrilled every Monday.